Hey everyone, this is Sweetlilbee, and today we are playing Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, and today we're just gonna hit the random button and see who we get. Could be someone that we've already done something with. That's Eve. So Eve needs to go fight Hush or Mega Satan. Alright, well, let's see. We're gonna go in. Injure ourselves so we get the Horror of Babylon and bonus damage in this room. There's a tinted rock over there, but we're not going to be able to get it right now. Oh, we'll just go fight the boss right now. Let's do that. Little horn. Let's kill that. 2-3 shots to kill that. Not bad. Please just die. 1-2-ish. Yep, 2. Ooh, oh, I nearly fell down that friggin' hole. That would have been very unfortunate. And you're dead. And we get box of stuff. In box of stuff, we get a pill. What's the pill? Tears up? Awesome. Let's take all this. We'll take that. We lose our buff, but we'll probably, we'll use the razor blade again to get that buff back. Let's go look for our item room. Not in here. That's okay. Right now we don't need the buff. Oh, that is a troll bomb. Not something that we really want to deal with. It's over here. Troll bombs. Awesome. Well, that was stupid. Actually, I might be able to. Yeah, I might be able just to explode that. I'd like to get some soul heart or sin heart or something. Yeah, there we go. As a buffer, kinda. So we can stay at the one heart interval. Red heart interval, at least. Okay, what do we got? It's a fly. Oh, why not? Forever alone. Let's exploderize that. Get those. Awesome. Nothing interesting up there to grab. So we will go down. I think I need two bombs to get that tinted rock, so we'll leave it. We don't need it. Away we go. Next floor. Cellar 2. What's in here? 2 stone chests. Alright. This is super awesome. None of them actually really shot me. I am surprised. I like having lots of damage. Damage is nice. And kill you. There we go. Got another bomb. Bombs are always good. Well, we found the boss room, so might as well just run headlong into it. It's only Pin. Pin should be easy to kill. And it's easy to pop up. We kill you. Range up. I will take. And it's Krampus. Nobody likes you, Krampus. No, don't do the spinny thing. Ah, I stood right. I just walked into it. Oh my gosh. That was stupid. Of me. Come on, please just die. Thank you. Do I want your head? It's not bad. I want this. Screw you, stupid thing. Oh, I kinda wanna. Never mind. Kinda wanna keep the razor blade, but we're gonna go with Krampus's head. Maybe that'll help us more in the end. Maybe not. Who knows? Already taking stupid damage. Wanted to exchange one of my hearts for something. Apparently that's not going to be happening anytime soon. Good damage, good tier rate with the Horror of the Babylon. Trying to find our item room though. And a soul heart or something, a sin heart to cover up this heart. Actually, I can just, unless you jump out, just do that. I don't need that. Yeah, I'll take big beautiful fly. Can be very useful or can hurt us, you know. 50-50 chance. Alright, down we go. Of course, the unknown, ugh. I only have like one heart anyway, so. Shoot, 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 and shoot. Big beautiful flies back. What? Do I pick up a heart somewhere? I do not know. It's very unfortunate if I did. I guess I did. Maybe I just did. Oh, it's my trinket. For the chance to heal me. Yeah, sure, we'll take that. Why not? Oh, we could have rerolled it. My bad. I need to get a better trinket. This will heal me if I'm not careful. Obviously, I'm not going to be. Alright. That's right, throw your explosions the opposite way of me. Thank you. Okay, nothing interesting in there. You kill you hopefully soon. There we go. You know what? I'm just gonna. Ugh. What do I have? Half my. I'm trying to shoot my own fly. What do I have? Half a heart left. Something I don't want to get hit. Since I heal, it's so hard to determine when I can't see my health. Want to go into the shop? I could. Not gonna hurt. Now we'll just keep going on. Oh, I was really hoping you'd run headlong into that fly. That's okay. Totally fine. Double bombs, cool. Yeah. Love it when they all died. Did I get my item room? Yeah, I did. Well, oops. So I was hoping Big Beautiful Fly would run face long into you, but it didn't happen. That's okay. Health up, different trinket. Yeah, nothing more off this floor. There we go. Actually, that worked. If I can kill it in time, good. I could. Oh, of course, I just stood in the way of it. It's alright. That's to be expected. Oh, that was some bullshit. Alright, I come back as Lazarus. Lazarus? Yeah. Push the War of the Babylon? Yeah, I do. Huh. That's interesting. I think I have the bonus damage right now, though, do I? I think I'm gonna walk out of this room and my damage is gonna go down. Yeah. Exploding everything. Oh, that actually worked really well. What's this? It makes you larger. Not good. Not what I wanted, at least. Didn't run into my fly. Why not? I've got the bombs. Why not? Nothing good. I got stuck on the frickin' hole. Damn it. Well, we're gonna try again. Because, well, why not? Just the unknown. I already know that I only have 2 hearts to start out with. Kill you. And you. Take some bombs. We have damage up, chemical peel. That's pretty good. Of course, we're gonna take damage. It's okay. 4 Babylons on now. Explodeurize that, stand up here. And that. I was hoping for a heart or something, but that's okay. Ragman. No. Stupid Ragman. You and your stupid homing shots. Die, die, die. Please. Just don't want to get close. I don't want him homing shotting me. Kill your heads when you spawn them. So it hurts you, sucker. No, don't spawn so many spiders. No. Damn it. Ooh, I think I only have half a heart. Go, bird, go. What's this? Speed and damage up? Cool. Oh, let's go down. Half a heart, half a heart. Curse of Darkness. Alright. Oh, I got enough bombs. Might as well exploderize this. Yeah, I thought you were gonna summon spiders on my ass. Let's go in. It is the clean one. So, I'll sleep in the bed just to get some health. Don't know if it gives me soul hearts. It'd be awesome if it did. Nah, it just heals me. But we'll go down. Oh, donation machine. Didn't notice you. Crawl space. What do we got? Ooh. Ooh. What's this do? Hmm. Thought it was gonna be something good or bad. I'm gonna exchange life for Pandora's box that we get. I was hoping for more. That's fine. Might be another lost cause, but we will see, won't we? Kill the poop, see what we get. Oh, holy mantle. Yeah, I'll take holy mantle. That's amazing. The mantle for the win, hopefully. Make things a lot easier. That's for sure. That sounded like a key dropped. Or a coin. Coin, that's what I meant to say. Sure. You're gonna explode into a troll bomb too, and I licked you, but my holy mantle aided not getting hurt. I've got enough, why not? Oh, there's a tinted rock up here and everything. Ah, spiders! What do we got down here? What's in here? Bombs. It doesn't look like anything else interesting, so away we go. Alright, I feel better with A, holy mantle, and B, a soul heart. Actually, I should have gone to the shop. Got enough money. And, do you want this? Curse immunity, always awesome. Exploderize that. Need one more coin. So let's do it. One more coin. At least. Take the Bible, because Bible is very useful. Especially for insta-killing mom. Got a key. The haunt. Alright, well. It's alright. should be able to kill the little haunt quickly enough. Hopefully. If I can hit them, there we go. Come on, shoot again. So I know I'm safe to stand in front of you. Thank you. There's always a few... Oh, I got hit. Oh, wait. Holy mantle. Ooh, holy mantle. Ooh. What is in it? It is damage up. Enough damage up. Let's go for more damage up, shall we? All the damage. What are we at now? 5. It's pretty good damage. Got everything we need on this floor, so away we go. Well, let's see what this thing holds. What? Thought I had a holy mantle. What the hell? Should have had holy mantle. Didn't think I took any damage from anything. Weird. Let's check what's in here. A locked chest. Don't really want it. Explosion! Open that. Get some coins. Well, I don't like this room at all. Stupid room. This is a dead end, so we're gonna have to run across. Probably just holy mantle my way across. Yeah. Perfect. You guys are gonna summon things. And now you're gonna die. Shooting worms. Oh, there goes my holy mantle. It's okay. What do you get from this? Evil up. Cool. Nice. All stats up. Yeah. Makes me look really weird. Oh, went back to being my normal self. Yeah, all stats up is awesome. Give me a red heart back. Is beautiful. Still have to face Hush or Mega Satan. Thinking we're probably gonna be fighting Hush if we can get there fast enough. Let's go in here. Nothing that calls out to me. I mean, best friends forever, maybe. Yeah, let's get that just in case we get a anything. Maybe just enough. So I think that'll count for the bird when it gets off her head to attack things. And if we pick up any familiars. It's a gamble, maybe. Maybe I'm never gonna do it, never gonna use them. Who knows? Come on. There we go. Take that. You know, I feel like the Bible does something more than just give me flight. I can't remember. Ah, I cornered myself there. That was my bad. It would be awesome if you died. Well, here's a good time to figure it out. If I use it, does it give me anything other than flight? No. Okay, just being sure. Felt like it did give me something else. Maybe that's... something. I don't know what it would be. Ah, no. I got hurt. Ooh. Bird kill. Oh, that got hit in the back. It's not paying attention, apparently. Oh my gosh. Damage up, thank you, but stupid damage that I took. Rabble, rabble, rabble. Stupid damage. Not holy mantle there? I guess not. We'll go in after this. I guess we don't get the holy mantle when you enter a floor. Which is weird, but oh well. Bomb, okay. Now I have the holy mantle. I will go in. we don't take any damage from these things. Get a soul heart out of this, that's good. The moon. Double soul hearts, yeah. There we go, okay. Let's keep going down. Shoot from all the way over here. And then, oh, there goes my holy mantle. It's okay. Explode it into the... Oh boy, I love taking random damage. Especially from those guys. Because I like to dodge right into them. No, I shouldn't use pills while in a room, because if it teleports me out, I have to do it all over again. But, oh well. Shop, what do you hold? I'd like to go and look in you. Ooh, it's not the shop. Book of Secrets! What secrets do you hold for me? Cool. Take my Bible. I think it's gonna be over this way, probably. And you can die. Thank you. Remote control. No, thank you. Oh, Hush is gonna be annoying to fight. But, oh well. It's just how it is. If I can get to him. What is this? The moon? Double moon. What's it mean? Yeah, I don't really need to go in the shop. I'll be okay. And you, I'm gonna do that. Let's see you, invisible one. Invisible one is not dead yet. Almost. Alright. Well, don't know what I expected there. Item room is for sure not this way. But we're gonna go in here. Find the item room afterwards. Please stop spawning things. Whoops, I got hit. Yes, crush your spawns. That'll actually make it better. Thank you. Ooh, Halo. Ah, I should have waited. Oh. Well, I can almost become Guppy. This give me, like, I have no face. Creepy. Well, I have flight now, so that's always cool. One more piece and I can become Guppy. Also a cool thing. See what this is now, Hangman. Let's see what that is. Take the moon back. We are going this way. Unless I found my item room. No, that was the library. Oops, that was my own bed. Alright, well, you can go and kill things now for me. Super awesome, appreciated. And this big guy's the only one left. Well, obviously it's not over this way, so we'll go this way. Where it is. We'll see what item we get. Any of the Guppy items is what we want now. Auto turret buddy's cool too. Okay. No, we do not want the broken remote. No, thank you. Downwards is where we want to go. So fast. Zoom, zoom. Over. We don't have the holy mantle when we first enter the floor, which is weird. What do we get? Ooh. 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 Yeah, let's take that. Black heart. Ooh, cool. How many transformations can we get? So far, we have two. Question mark. Puberty. Whoa, you pull me in. I did not realize that. Actually need to blow those up, so I'm not going to. Think I'm immune to explosions. Oh, there was a third one, or fourth one, sorry. I can never remember what all the things do. Ghost baby? Sure. Ghost baby can come with us too. Don't think I'm willing to test out if I'm immune to explosions, though. No, I'm not immune to brimstone. Okay. Key. Over this way? Yes. A good drop, another key. War. Hello, war. Oh, you took away my holy mantle. That's not nice. And you're almost dead. There we go. Ball of bandages, gotta look them all. Down we go. Still looking for that last guppy piece. Piece? No. Darn. Red heart does not help me any. Woo! Goodbye without getting hurt. It's all we ever wanted. Ooh, chest. Just like a locked chest being inside a locked chest just doesn't seem fair. Down here, PhD. Ooh. We're gonna re-roll it. Dark bum friend, not bad. Still gonna re-roll. I can't remember what that one does, so let's re-roll. Yum heart, totally not. Boomerang tears, no thank you. I'll take that. It's acceptable. Go. Double bombs, yeah, getting them back. Now I gotta get behind you to shoot you guys. Don't think I can actually shoot you until everyone else is dead. Which is acceptable. Now you're feared, so you're just going random directions. Yeah. You. 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 You're feared. I enjoy fearing. It is good. No, come on. Come on. Oops. I'm just gonna lick you, how about? Okay, let's do that. Don't need that one, but it's okay. Chest, what do you give me? That and that and. Hi, Mom. Bye, Mom. How much time do we have? Lots of time still. Take that. Go in here. Nothing I care about. Go in here. I don't care about either of those. Yeah, I really don't. So I'm just gonna go on. I was hoping for something better in there, but no need. Where are you? Die, please. Thank you. Ooh, leash. Keep all my babies closer to me. Right, can't pick up that soul heart. Tried anyways. Coin, another soul heart. Cool. When I need it, since I know I will at one point. We'll be back to pick them up. I'll open it, why not? Got the key back. It's fine. Get some more damage up and tears up. No, I want tears up. That's what I want. Tears up, anyone? Tears up. That'd be amazing. Let's go over. Troll bomb. Shoot you. Oop, shoot you. Still don't need that. Ooh, secret room. Is it super secret room or just a secret room? It's just a secret room. And it's greed. And I lost my holy mantle, but that's okay. Ooh, 50¢ off sale. Yeah. Just what I always wanted. Okay. Don't need anything over there, so let us go up. Did not need this. It's a dead end. My holy mantle is gone. I ran face first into something. That's okay. Didn't need to worry. You're dead and you're dead. Let's open it up. Nothing interesting. Really should save some keys. Don't need that. Is my holy mantle gone? I don't think I've gotten hit. It's really hard to tell sometimes. I'm just gonna assume that I haven't gotten hit. Keys, yes. Luck up. Awesome. No, not yet. I'm surprised. Holy mantle is gone. I'm for sure of that this time. Okay. Try up, maybe? Kill you, kill you. Everything is good. Still do not need the soul hearts, thankfully. Been doing pretty good with not getting hit. I know everything will change once I get to the other floors. Or fighting Hush, I'll just run face first into everything. I have to fight Hush, right? Yeah. Said it earlier, just wanted to double check. Clarify. So I should be fast enough that I'm gonna be able to fight him. Okay. My mantle is gone. Right though. I'm gonna keep a nice distance from him. Ooh, I could have the horse, or I could just stay with the Bible for the insta kill on mom. We'll go with that. Ah, yes, you're gonna shoot at me. Ooh, okay. kill you, and you, and you, and you. Is that all? Cool. Kill you. You are feared, sucker. I shouldn't mock him. Ooh, do I want to use the double keys? Kinda do. Especially since I got another key. Poison tears actually wouldn't be bad. I think it'll be fine. What do we got in here? A normal chest. Nah. Ooh, what is that? Tinted rock? Anything good from it? Not really. That's okay. You, 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 and then kill you, and you. Good. Getting my keys back. Beautiful. Kill you, a little bit of poison. It's always good. Oh, well, I'm gonna exploderize you and I'm gonna give you shit. Pick up this stuff. Give me something good. I didn't want health, to be honest, so I'm not gonna pick it up. Because I don't want it. I want the ability that if I do get hit, that I get a small shield for a small period of time. Since I enjoy not dying. Open your face. Please open your face. There we go. This way. Nope, that was a lie. Yeah, poison. Suckers. Ooh, a golden heart. Always fancy. You got a coin. Ooh, spiky chest. Spiky chest, that holy mantle. Otherwise, I still have so many other things kicking around. Soul hearts every so many rooms. Ooh. I think I might want that. What do I get? Alright. No, you're dead. Insta-dead. Screw you. Okay, we said we're gonna go fight Hush, so here we are. Gonna go fight Hush. Gonna be super awesome. Alright, so let's open you, see what we got in here. Okay. So we got in here. Right. So, nothing really useful. Ooh, an eternal heart. Let's go in here. I feel like there should be more items in here. Maybe it's just me. Explode you, because it's fun. Don't remember what this does. I think it gives me a trinket. Yeah, it does. Okay, well, might as well use my money on something. A better trinket? No, I don't think so. Might as well just keep that. I don't think I need flight anymore. We'll donate one coin. It's puberty. Okay, let's see what items we want to take. Not gonna take soy milk, so we're gonna take Judas's shadow. I can rewind time. Yeah, let's take that, and if it goes really, really bad, maybe we can reroll. Rewind the time. Oh, it's not a bad idea, actually. Okay, hush. I'm just gonna be over here. Maximum limit that I can be. Just like this. That was homing shots. That's bullshit. That's okay, though. I accept it. Just over here. Far away from you. Feel like I'm not hitting you enough. Feel like I want some more orbitals too. Okay, real time. Right here. Actually, this isn't too bad. Just gotta watch where I'm standing. Should be okay. Oh, no, that's totally fine. Coins. Om nom nom. That was me dodging into another one. Totally fine. Ah, I'm doing great. Doing great. It's okay. I've done this with less health before. Come on, pop back up. Back up. Pop back up, sucker. I feel like you guys need to die. Oh yeah, I have my bird now, too. Yeah, bird. Can I get my bird on him? I need to get closer for that. Bird! Do a grand job! Thank you. Might just be chasing the flies. Oh, come on. No, go on him, bird. Come on. Or kill the flies. Either one. What damage doing? Damage is pretty good. Still okay. Still what happens. Bird! Get him! Please. Please get him. Kill those guys, bird! Yeah! Bird for the win. Really glad that I've got the bird. Cool, cool, cool. Dodging. Why are there so many people here? Can you, like, hit your own guys, please, or something? That'd be amazing. Bird, save me. Don't want to move. Thank you. I believe I should just kill all these guys, because otherwise I'm going to get right in the way. Where do my tears go? Far enough, hopefully? I don't think they go far enough. I'll use the advantage to get over here to a spot where I think I'll be okay. Just gotta pick a spot and stick to it. So far, this place seems alright. Let's just stick to it. It is terrifying seeing all those shots go around me. Flies. So many flies. They can all die, though. Where'd you go? I'm gonna kill you. Please. Please die. Thank you. Please stop summoning things. Please stop summoning things. Would you pop up so I can kill you, please? I'd really like to unlock shit with Eve. Bird. Bird, save me. Guys, hopefully. Spirit should really attach to this guy's face. That would be super awesome. Oh, no, moving. It's alright. Can I just hug you for a second with this? No. It's alright. Ooh, too many people. Oh, I hesitated. I shouldn't have hesitated. I dislike you. Another damage. It's fine. That's normal. That's what happens. Ooh, still okay. Still going to do fine. Can just stay in a certain spot and not get hit. Oh, thank gosh. Yeah. Yes. Oh, that was a little intense. We did it, though. We go back here and grab some health that's kicking around. The one health. There wasn't a tint of rock in any of these rooms that I didn't notice, is there? Nah, it doesn't look like it. And in here, I'll take that for sure. Okay, so that went alright. Could have been a lot worse. We accomplished defeating Hush, though, and that is what we wanted. Okay. Where's my damage at? Yeah. That's what I thought. Shoot you in the face. Shoot you in the face. I like being able to fly. Still want that last guppy item. If I had gotten another guppy item, it would have been beautiful and would have just soared through Hush. Maybe not. Maybe we would have done worse. Would have been too confident. Kill you. Ooh, a quarter. I will take money. Why not? You always use money for something. Pick up all this. Hopefully some luck up. Yeah, luck up. I don't know what the odds are of getting luck up from coins. It's nice, though. Always nice. Chest, what's in it? Oh yeah, I probably should try to keep some more keys. Kind of reckless with my keys. So I wasn't actually sure if I was going to be able to defeat Hush, and I kind of just winged it. And kill you. Get a battery, which I do not need right now. Hopefully we'll get another good item that needs a battery. Whoops. Want to explode this. Good purpose, too. Ow. Walked into it. Feeling on bad. I'm just gonna blow this up, too, so it's out of the way. Don't launch them immediately. That's not nice. Just die. Please. Well, not what I wanted you to do. Dying was what I wanted. You did die, but he also summoned some things, which I didn't appreciate too much. So just you guys, so yeah. I want to destroy Gemini's the little Gemini first. I mean, they're both Gemini. No, I guess not. I guess we're just gonna have to deal with you. Nope. Deal with two of them. That's okay. I can fly. They can fly. It works out in the end. Oh yes, forgot about my soul heart generator. Oh, it's gonna come in so much handy. I do not know what I was gonna say. It's gonna come in handy. So much help. I don't know. Stop summoning spiders. Just die. Thank you. It's a pill. What is it? Well, not exactly what I wanted. Ah, let's open it. I've been doing it all the other times. I don't mind having extra damage. Always good. Whoops. That's okay. auto turret buddy being farther down the line would be better now, but at the time that I picked him up, I didn't realize it. Didn't realize I was gonna get all these other familiars. Ah, sure, let's give you some money. I don't mind. What you gonna give me? Key. Beautiful. I'll accept keys. Keys are always good. I'm just gonna smother you in my familiars. Health? Yeah, I'll take health. I already have one heart. It doesn't matter. Actually. Oh, I messed up, didn't I? I totally forgot about that. I don't want health. Oh, my bad, my bad. Now I've taken down my damage some. Ah, well. I didn't think about it fully when I did it. I could have one heart and not be worried. Just now I can't trade this other heart away. So I'm at a loss. Ah, well. No horror Babylon for me. I get to open two of the chests if I pass this, which I'm pretty sure I will. Oh, there goes my holy mantle, but that's okay. That happens all the time. It's alright. Bird, go do stuff, please. Please go do stuff. That'd be super awesome. Here. Oh, I got a what was that thing for? I don't even know. Thought I got something. Apparently not. Yeah, let's just take some more shots to the face. Totally fine. I realize now I could have gone back with my hourglass and not taken that heart. Probably should have done that. Too late now, but probably should have done it. Do not do enough damage now. Ugh. It doesn't feel like I do enough damage, I guess. Yes, bird. Awesome, do your job. Thank you. Awesome. Okay. Well, let's see what two items I will get from the chest. Get Itchy Wig, Tom's Wig, and yeah, sure, why not? Rainbow Tears are always fun. Never say no to Rainbow Tears. Maybe I should, but eh. Too much fun. Soul Heart's always good. Maybe keys or something. Ah. Like what is going on? Do 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 do, exploding. Alright, over some more. Oh, my damage isn't too bad, I guess. Not the best anymore, it's not up by like two. But can't win them all. Honestly, I forgot who I was playing. Yeah, sights. I wish I had sights normally. Love sights. Sure, I'll take that. What's this? One makes you smaller? Totally take one makes you smaller. We go. I don't know who I want to leave alive. Let's see the last one. I believe whatever one you leave, like the last, is what might give you something. Unicorn stump. Nah, I'm okay. Hmm. I wonder if going back in time it'll change the item that comes out of the chest. I don't know. I could try that. Soul heart. Awesome. I'm really hoping for some more keys, to be honest. Feared you. Aha. Shoot you in the butt. What you got for me? A chest. A chest is money equals power. Yeah. It should have increased my damage at least. Hard to tell with that's an exploding. Hard to tell with the rainbow tears, because that will also change my power. Summon something. The fiend. You can die. Ooh. I can get hit. Ah, darn. Yes, I called it. I got hit. Alright, soul heart. I'm glad that I picked up Best Friends Forever. It's all my familiars better. So now they're being very useful. Killing lots of dudes. Last guy. Cool. Got a coin from all that. Ugh. Ooh, I do not like this room. One of them's dead. That's always good. It's okay. Totally okay. That's still okay. Taking stupid damage, but that's just normal. I just stood in the way of that one. Yeah. Wow, I took some really stupid damage there. I wonder, can I go back and get all that health? I can. Screw that room, we're not dealing with it. For the... Aw, damn it. Boomerang tears, no! My one weakness. Hang on, I'm in your second stage and I can just follow you around and hit your butt. Yay, Scythe came back. I don't need to do that. I like Scythe. Shooty, shooty, shooty. Stop with the homing troll bombs, please. Please stop with them. That'd be super nice. What do we get from here? Reroll stats. Nah, I'm good. My damage doing. Oh, I guess we're not gonna open up any of those other chests. Just isn't in the plan for today. Yeah, I'll take an orbital, always. Well, let's just go check the other room. Ooh, I nearly got into that. Kinda wanna get more items, I mean. Might be silly for trying, but take stupid damage, cause hell, that's what I do. You're not dead yet? I thought you died. Now you're dead. What do we get from that? Sweet damn, but rage building. Cool. It worked really well. It's gonna happen instantly every time I enter a room. Cool. Am I just that angry already? I wonder if that can happen multiple times per room. I've never really known. I'm being entertained by it though, for sure. Yeah, I get to open one more. Yeah, what is it up here? This one. Length card. Use that for a minute. This one, mimic. Ooh. Yeah, we'll take that. We'll restart the whole floor. Why not? I mean, wanted to be over, but let's restart the whole floor. Why not? We completed what we wanted to do, which was kill Hush. So now this is all just entertainment. Stabberized. Who knows, I'll make it something epic from doing this. Dead, just gotta wait for them to finish dying. Stabby stabby. If I can, like, kill at least almost one thing every time. I say that's worth it. Cool. And you flung them right into me. Die, die, die. Please and thank you. Just need to get keys. Ooh. Wafer, yeah. I'll take the wafer, why not? Take all the good items. The chance to find dad's key. Oh, I didn't kill you. Whoops, my bad. There is a small chance to find dad's key, and are we gonna fight? If we do, will I fight Mega Satan? Probably, because that'd be hilarious. I don't think we'd win, but no one really knows. Pick up as many as you can as I can before I go back to normal. Death, death, death. What if I can find Forget Me Not again? Probably not, I found it once. That was a really good find in the secret room though. If I could have like triple shot normally, that would be that'd be awesome. Oops. Yep, got a soul heart, which is acceptable. Kill your Eggman, kill the other Eggman. Run around in circles being happy. Kill one Loki at least. Aha, two Lokis. Yeah, you know what, let's take that. Get an extra familiar shoot. We get Bob's head. Huh, why not? Item I can hold. Everything dies. Yeah, immune to bombs now, suckers. Kill you. TNT. Now I'm okay with keeping this. Didn't even realize that I got I have full hearts. Oh, let's do this. But I can't kill him before I run out. Beautiful. And that's that. I don't think we're gonna find the key for Mega Satan. I can check the last few rooms, but I don't think it's worth it. We got no other keys, so I'm just gonna call it there. But thank you everyone for watching. If you like what you saw, please please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, I can talk. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!